After a pipe burst forced them to close down since August. You can see all the damage that was left behind here in this video.
And Fox 31's Andrea Henderson learned today that it's been a hard few months for that business, but the reopening far exceeded their expectations. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joining us now with that story. Andrea.
Yeah, Erica, they tell me they were actually still crossing things off their to-do list last week to make sure this reopening was even possible. But when they saw this place filled to the brim on Friday, they were just overcome with happiness.
Bright lights, good music, and smiling faces.
And we didn't know if 50 people would show up or 100 people show up, and I will tell you it was like 300 plus people showed up. It was really, really amazing.
The music venue HQ held its grand reopening Friday, 3 months after a pipe burst and destroyed their basement.
So many people were happy to come out and dance and love this place again that it makes it seem more worth it than it maybe did at its darkest day.
Those dark days started on August 15th when this wall buckled and burst, then filled the basement with water. Water that almost reached the first floor.
This basement's 3,200 square feet with 10 to 12 foot ceilings, and it was completely filled.
They lost $100,000 worth of equipment, not to mention the cost of repairs and cleanup, none of which insurance will cover.
Multiple six figures, it's a lot, you know? I mean, just being closed for 3 months and losing all that income and all those shows.
No shows, but the community support did not waver. They raised more than $24,000, and it's that community that keeps them going.
We're not going anywhere. We love this place. We love the business we built, and not that there was any doubt, but the love and support and the high fives we got on Friday just made it seem worth it.
Now, the basement part of this building, it is structurally secure, but it's not open yet. There's still a lot of repairs that need to happen down there before it can reopen. They tell me they expect that could happen as soon as February or even March. Live in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.